Mr. Dubose, I have in front of you a packet that I prepared, and I'll explain to you as we go along. This is your first appearance here, and I need to inform you of the charges against you and so therefore I want to read you warrants. These were executed on the 13th of June, you were arrested on June 15th, and this is your first appearance in court. So first of all, you have been charged with the offense of murder in that. That's in violation of OCGA 16-5-1, that's 17, did unlawfully, with malice aforethought, caused the death of Curtis Pulley, the Georgia Corrections Officer, by shooting the said Curtis Pulley with a hammer. The accused did while having a firearm in his possession, obtaining motor vehicle, suited a 2004 Honda Civic from the person of Philip Beasley by force and intimidation. You have also been charged, Mr. Dubose, with felony escape.
He failed the defendants to tell them that, based on everything we know at this case, at this point, this is very clearly a definite case. We are preparing as if this is going to be happening, or I'm fully expect that it will be.